During the storm on Wednesday and Thursday, this modified Cessna was seeding clouds over El Dorado County to create more rain and snow. The pilots with Weather Modification Incorporated fly directly into the super-cooled clouds.
They tried to avoid this type of weather, and we're going into it to help out with the drought in California.
These flares are attached to the wings. They release silver iodide, billions of microscopic particles which attract water vapor to form snowflakes and water drops.
We're just trying to get as much moisture out of the cloud as possible.
SMUD will spend up to $200,000 to seed the clouds over the Upper American River this year to benefit its 8 hydroelectric plants.
Water is a scarce commodity, and that's our least expensive form of generation for electricity, so anything we can do to increase that benefits SMUD's customers.
SMUD's engineers believe that cloud seeding works.
Scientists have done many studies that show anywhere from 3 to 5 to even 10% additional precipitation.
Experts say the extra moisture, let's say an inch per storm, is worth up to $3 million and maybe more in the severe drought. That's money we don't spend for replacement power. So the pilots are at McClellan Field every day watching the weather and waiting for storms, anxious to get back in the sky. In Sacramento, Tom Duhane.